Also breaking right now, Hartford police say that they're responding to a gas leak on Laurel Street. A few buildings nearby were evacuated, but officials say that they have since been able to shut off the lines to stop the leak. And we are still asking crews what may have sparked it in the first place.